This podcast is being brought to you by WXAV 88.3 FM and WXAV.com. WXAV, bringing the best podcasts to you.
Hello, everyone. This is Matt Maltese, sports director for WXAV 88.3 FM Chicago, and I am here with Cougars defensive back Khyre Mitchell. Khyre, thank you for joining us.
No problem.
All right, obviously this week is a pretty big game, homecoming week coming up. So what does homecoming week mean to you and your teammates in particular?
We got a pretty big crowd coming in this weekend. So, we're expecting to come out and get the W. So, and of course, we want to put on a good show for everybody, the fans, and just for ourselves. Just like to compete. So, just want to have a good game.
You guys right now are currently 1-1. So what are some of the positives and negatives that have occurred so far this year for you guys during these last two games?
Positive I could think of, I would say that I like how we fight. We've seen a lot of adversity, a lot of injuries, just a lot of things that, they got to, of course, go back and fix up. But I like how, we respond to a lot of that. That's big for this upcoming week. Negatives, I know we didn't reach our potential yet. I should say that. So I know we got a left in the tank. We got a left in the tank still, so just want to come out firing on all cylinders.
So last week you guys did just that. Just talk about that big win this past weekend over Siena Heights University.
Oh, yeah. This weekend it was a tough game. Special teams, I feel like special teams played a big part in that win. We had a kick return back. That was a big momentum boost, especially after we had a blocked punt that we gave up. So that was a good way to answer. Like I said, we faced a lot of adversity. So, sometimes, you shoot yourself in the foot. So it's just about how you bounce back.
Yeah, for sure. You guys definitely did that. Obviously, first game was, a loss, but you guys definitely proved that second game against Siena Heights. But you guys, looking towards this week, you guys now are taking on University of Saint Francis. They're currently 1-0. So, again, in a small sample size, but they so far undefeated through one game this year. So what do you guys have to do to beat them this week in particular?
I feel like everybody just got to focus on doing their job. As long as we trust each other and know that your brother's doing their job, I feel like we should be fine. In addition, special teams play a huge role in this game because field positioning, solid. That's what it's really about.
Yeah, I totally agree with that. So lastly here, how would you rate the performance of the defense overall? Do you think you need to improve on anything right now, or you kind of just have to keep doing your thing and just build off the performance that you guys had over Siena Heights University? I mean, you guys only allow 13 points, so that's less than two touchdowns. So do you guys kind of have to build off that, or are there things that you have to improve overall?
I feel like we like to set goals for ourselves about a week, and every day, we just try to be 1% better every day. So I feel like if you're getting better every day, then you're going to get better overall. We like to work hard on sprinting to the ball. I feel like that's a huge factor that, we got to improve on, but it's a big thing that, of course, you should emphasize. And I think that's something that we're doing better of. In addition, just like I said, knowing your keys, so just focusing on your job. I think that's what we've been doing a good job of doing. As long as we continue to do that, everything should be fine.
All right, so that just about does it. Khyre, thank you for joining us. Good luck this Saturday.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for listening to this WXAV 88.3 FM podcast. Be sure to visit our website, WXAV.com, for more information on your escape from ordinary radio.